What are we doing to me, Maddox? Crazy.
Boys, we missed our flight. I am now in the back of a Mazda.
Back.
Crammed in.
What day is it? We're supposed to come back.
And it's all going to be worth it.
All is just
fuck Frontier.
This song is going to have 100,000 streams. It's all going to be worth it.
A million.
100,000, bro.
Number one.
A quarter million.
We know 10, yo. Chase Bidget, nope. Keep it pimping, yo. Still driven, yo. They fucking with you, nope. Too slippery, yes, sir. I'm big style, baby. A child star.
I love for this. We retook this footage like 20 times, but bottom line is we trying to get to Ox. Well, you know, Ox trying to get to us, bro. Like,
bro.
And we about to get there, so.
Like, the best thing, like, to get clips is just keep recording nonstop, to be honest. That's all you have to do.
That sounds almost like just get as much footage as you possibly can.
Yeah. But I just don't want to run out of room, too, on the SD card.
You're not trying.
But I can always just delete shit, because I got my shit.
Can't you just buy another memory card too?
I can buy an SD card. I could always just delete my old shit too. I'm just literally getting.
They don't see the vision, bro. We out here working. It's like just like this, bro.
It works just like
that. We just got back to the Airbnb. It was a long drive, sore as fuck. Went to Blue Slide Park, Mac Miller's childhood park where he went to. Fucking sick. Always wanted to go there. We have some footage we're gonna throw in. You guys probably just saw that shit, so that was fun though. We almost got fucking arrested though. That shit was fucking crazy. I'm kind of sore though, cause I took a little fall there at the Blue Slide Park, so that shit's kind of fucked. But we'll be good. We'll be good. Show them around this place though. This place kind of dope. I kind of fuck with this like whole like this black brick shit. It's the artist right there. But right now we're on the way. We're getting ready. We got an hour 20 left till the shoot. Not nervous at all. We're just like ready. I don't know, we're like kinda high off the THC pen.
I'm nervous, but
but like we're about to have it happen. It's about to go down. Hour 20 left. It's kind of raining a little bit. It feels a little like dreamy out. Slept all day. We're at the library all day. But it's about to happen, so.
Shit.
More so producer looking at like if like an artist is like, yo, I want to make a song. Like this is like what I'm thinking. Like I started for him and shit like that. Mm-hmm. Like, I can finish it too, but like I've got so many people now around me. Like I kind of like, I like get ideas down with artists at this point and then just like set them out.
How you know Matt?
I'll feel you.
He pulled up. A friend of a friend.
Flights for everybody. I booked everything. We got there late and they wouldn't let us in the flight.
Bro.
So we had to drive all the way to Philadelphia.
Damn.
I know.
So what happened to you? They had to pay for them too?
What do you mean?
Like, they had to pay for the flights? And
yeah, I'm not getting no type of refund then.
Damn.
We got flights back if we want, but I brought my car, so I gotta whip that shit back.
Oh, true. Crazy. They chalked out because you were late?
Yeah, they said we have to be there within an hour. We showed up like 52 minutes early.
That's stupid.
Because we got pulled over before.
Yeah, that's dumb.
Harry's mad with you?
Yeah. No. Brian Robinson, the running back, running back for the Commanders.
I don't know nobody on the Commanders.
He's our best. He's a beast too, bro. He came from out there.
I know like three people on the Commanders.
Wait, what's his name, dude?
Yeah, what was your name, gang?
Henry.
Henry? And I passed it out. $30,000.
Yeah, $1,000.
I don't know. My dude's gonna be $6,000.
We could have
had overtime, I swear to God.
I'd have to think about that.
It's a lot of diverse artists right now.
I mean, one of my favorite ever was Juice WRLD. Juice WRLD was crazy.
Thank you. Bro, same.
Because Juice was actually a really good rapper, too.
freestyle.
Like obviously he had a great singing voice too, but yeah. Oh my god, he can spit bars.
I feel like it was Kanye, then it was Juice, then it was Dirk.
Obviously I love Kanye too. Love Dirk. Dirk, I don't know.
Dirk gotta be nah.
King Von was crazy too.
Von was better than Dirk at one point.
I think he was.
You know Tiski right now coming up?
And then Tiski.
Tiski
was so tough.
What's up,
John?
What's good?
Hi.
Hey,
how are you?
What's up, bro?
Josh Dye.
I haven't seen you in a while. This is my girlfriend.
How are you?
Hi.
John, nice to meet you.
Hi. Good, how are you?
How are you?
Yes, sir.
Hey,
that's homie Twine. That's Tyler.
Gang. What's up, y'all?
What up?
That's RJ.
What up?
What's up, my boy?
That's
Aiden.
Yeah, nice to meet you,
nice
girl.
Nice to meet you.
Hell yeah.
Bro, I got no idea where the engineer went. He's been gone for like 20 minutes.
He right there, girl.
He was chilling there the whole time.
There's your word, Harry.
Is that him?
Yeah, I think that's your guy.
Yeah, alright. Me and Maddox in the building, it was time for you to go. Grab yourself and hit the door before you get up with a pole. Get up with a bros. A thousand on the toes. Designer shit, no politics. Be too turned up, not selling lows. Just a motherfucker's ride. Right.
That's your heart. Y'all are from Chicago?
Yes, sir.
That's fire, bro. That came out here, that's fire, bro. That's hard.
All the way out here.
Nigga, that's hard.
What's up with you?
You do look clean.
Yeah, fresh as fuck.
You
said
clean.
Monday morning?
Monday morning.
Oh my god.
Nah, you ain't playing for me.
That's crazy.
He's right. Is that him? Right? He's right in there.
No, he's in there with Max. I think.
I don't know.
I was tough.
Yeah, that shit hard.
Wait, you already finished that shit?
That was tough. Motherfucker, I've been recording freestyle since I was 11 years old, man.
Bro, I was talking to Bree. I was damn near didn't even pay attention.
Gave it to someone.
I didn't even listen.
Y'all dipping out here soon? You staying to record?
Niggas are fried.
That's stupid, bro.
Studio, you learn how to engineer, and then you make your own sound.
Yeah. I got all the equipment. I got FL and everything. I need to get Ableton and shit, but I just don't know how to do it.
I'm saying though,
no, I would take like 2 years.
Get a homie.
Get a homie that do that shit.
It's not that, bro. It's not that hard.
It's not that hard.
I'm learning that shit.
It's like playing a video game.
You said it take 2 years.
Anybody know? 2 years is crazy.
2 years.
You can learn a video game in 2 days.
I'd be recording like him if I could record like 10 songs a day.
No, you can't do it, bro. Tell yourself you can. When you tell yourself you can't, then you will never do. But as soon as you tell yourself you can't, you're gonna learn that shit and work it out.
Mind over matter.
I didn't think I ever know how to play the guitar.
You know how to play the guitar.
I know how to play electric guitar.
Are you in like a band? You just know how to play?
I know how to play.
I get two friends, like I read, I didn't actually love you, I should really check. If I
know I'm going up, got up in the secret, you never gonna come.